It's Christmas Eve. We're over at my in-law's house in Melbourne. And I got Christmas. The big Agnes Big House 6 surprised me. I'm going to see how long it takes me to set it up. There are no instructions at all, but I think it should be pretty easy. I just put these things in my pocket here. There are shock corded poles. This must be for like rainfly. Not a rainfly. A little awning over one of the doors, I'm guessing. I mean, I've set up a lot of tents in my life. I heard nothing but good things about Big Agnes. First time I heard it was Mike DeWitt for the Tampa Tribune. He did a Florida trail hike, and the tent he brought was a Big Agnes. It was a backpacking tent, slightly larger than normal. Since then, that was about 4 years ago, I guess. I wanted to check out Big Agnes tents. I've never actually seen one in person. I did a lot of research on green anodized poles. They don't use any poisonous acids that would hurt the environment, and they use recycled, very little water. I don't care about that. It's just nice to know. These are beautifully made poles. It's not raining or anything, so I'm in no rush. This lady's here. Pretty cool. I don't have a tarp. I mean, I'm not gonna put down a ground for it. Three poles. So, that'll be two. I'm sure I'll get better at this. Thank you. no instructions with this tent. None at all. But I can pretty much see the way it goes up. That is nice. Super duper. Now I'm gonna put the rain fly.